long time ago when the earth was green. Of all kinds of animals than you'd ever seen. They ran around free while the world was being born. The loveliest of all was the unicorn. Rats and elephants, but sure as you're born, the loveliest of them all was the unicorn. Now the Lord saw some singing that caused him pain. He said, "Stand back, I'm gonna make it rain. I'll tell you, Brother Noah, what you're going to do. You'll build me a floating zoo and take two green alligators to Long Neck East, to humpback camels and some chimpanzees, to cats and rats and elephants, but sure as you're born, don't you forget my unicorn."
Alright, Russ.
Oh, Noah was there to answer the call. He finished up making the ark just as the rain started pouring, and he marched in the animals two by two, and he called out as they went through, "Hey Lord, I got your green alligators along. Humpback camels and some chimpanzees, to cats and rats and elephants, but Lord, I'm so forlorn, I just can't see no unicorn." Then Noah looked out through the driving rain. The unicorns were hiding and playing silly games, kicking and a splashing while the rain was pouring. Oh, them silly unicorns. There were green alligators along the east, some humpback camels and some chimpanzees. Noah cried, "Close the door, cause the rain is pouring, and we just stand wait for those unicorns." Well, the ark started moving and it drifted with the tides. The unicorns looked up from the rocks and they cried, and the waters came down and sort of floated them away.
Why you never see a unicorn today,
but you see green alligators along the east, some humpback camels and some chimpanzees, some cats and rats and elephants, but sure as you're born, you're never gonna see no unicorn. But you see green alligators along the east, some humpback camels and some chimpanzees, some cats and rats and elephants, but sure as you're born, you're never gonna see no unicorn.
Thank you very much. Thank you so much.